How to get Pandora Music app. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. Pandora is a subscription-based music streaming service owned by the broadcasting corporation Sirius XM Holdings. You can enjoy your own personalized music or podcast experience from anywhere on the world's most powerful discovery platform, which is Pandora. If you want to get this application on your device, all you have to do is open the Play Store app if you are on your Android device, or if you are on iPhone, you want to open the App Store. Now tap on the search bar and then you want to search for Pandora Music app. Once you tap on this option, you should be able to find the Pandora app here. However, if Pandora is not available in your country or region, it's going to look something like this. Here, as you can see, it says this app is not available on Google Play on your region. If this is the case, you are not able to download this application as of now. You can wait for some time until Pandora expands in your region or country, and then you should be able to download this application. If the application is available, you want to tap on the install button. Once you tap on it, it is going to be downloaded. After the download is completed, it is automatically going to be installed on your device. Once it has been installed, simply open the Pandora app. Then you want to log into your account and start exploring the Pandora Music app. And that's it for this video. If you have any questions or confusions, do leave them on the comment section. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.